The time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins. A warm welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray, and joined in the commentary box by Stuart Lawson, and we're just seconds away from kick-off time in what promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It's Fulham taking on Liverpool.
What a chance for one of these teams to get their hands on silverware, and over the years we've seen some great League Cup finals. Let's hope today matches up to some of those occasions. Really looking forward to this one, Derek.
And scope for them to produce something exciting. But the danger averted for now. So we can check on the lineup today.
Well, it's certainly a back four, but I think we'll see a lot of rotation in midfield. They just need to have a good understanding about when to support the front player and when to drop that little bit deeper. It certainly looks like a 4-5-1 to me.
Likes to run with the ball at his feet. It's time to play it over. Good ball over the top. Comes to absolutely nothing. And a decent position for Liverpool to be in. Konate. Crew to Liverpool, teammates available. Diaz, and both hands on it, good goalkeeping. The opposition at bay. And a chance to whip it in here. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Of the pass. And very deftly cut out. Poor performance. A little bit unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. Well, it did look promising, but no threat in the end. And threading it through. Oh, but cutting it out in the nick of time. A piece of closing down. Ibrahima Konate.
Defending simply isn't good enough. They have to react quicker, deal with the danger and show more urgency. None of which they did, and that's the result.
We're back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. forwards, how creative can they be? Pereira. Now with Jimenez. In terms of how he struck it.
Oh, so frustrating. Dead mum in the game. They should have scored there.
McAllister. On to Konate. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Luis Diaz. Continues as well. And the decision is one of offside here. Well, Fulham have the ball back now. Harry Wilson. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Passes, was it? It'll be a throw. Castagna. An alert intervention. Vinicius. So half an hour remaining. Robinson. Options in the centre. Pereira. Brilliantly blocked. More than decent passing sequences, but they need a leveler. And that's to level it. Can he take the chance? Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Luis Diaz. Move in the making. Konate. Liverpool have given it away. That's a good pass. Wilson. Offside it is. Perfectly positioned to take it away. 20 minutes to go. Ibrahima Konate.
Well, it's a fantastic effort, difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Possession.